This is Silver Hurt Lugie 2000, and I'm back with Kid Icarus. Today we're doing Chapter 22, Scorched Feathers. I don't think there's any challenge gates in this one.
I'm out of here.
And we're playing this dark pit.
Kid is still unconscious. With his wings burned up, he can't last much longer. But I thought we could save him.
Of course you do.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh,
humanity. We have the humans continuing to exploit nature and each other. And we have us, God, who drag the entire world into our power struggle. But it doesn't matter how this started. Now we know who's profiting from it.
Let them get them! Strike them off!
Then our only option is to take him down.
But to do that, we're going to need pit help. Let's get it patched up.
I'm coming back again.
Up ahead is the Rewind Spring. That's where you need to go. I'll bring Pit in right next to you.
As the name implies, the Rewind Spring can return things to their original state. But if you go for too long, it'll rewind things too far, and that can get weird. There we go. Time to exterminate you. What?
Who's that? shots back at me, right?
Well, yes.
God, stop telling me what to do.
There we go.
This coming from the mighty Pandora.
You only need to dip him in.
Okay, that's about it for this episode. This is Silverheart Legacy 2000, and I'll see you later.